So the market's slowing down. But is it a market shift or is it a seasonal slowdown? What's going on? If you're a real estate nerd like me, you like to read articles in terms of what's going on around the country. And what's going on in Toronto is big price reductions, deals falling through, people walking away from $100,000 plus deposits, sometimes because they can't get their financing anymore because interest rates have gone up. And there's a lot of panic in the market. Now, is that what's happening here? Well, let's look at the numbers. Latest real estate board statistics are out. And what you'll find is that sales are down from September to October 12%. This is sales volume, not prices. Sales are down 12%. But they were 20% higher than they were last October. So that's actually a really good sign. And listen, things always slow down in Edmonton when we get into fall. And they're going to slow down even more when we get into winter. So that's typical. So I don't think what we're seeing is any type of a market shift in Edmonton. Keep in mind, in Toronto and a lot of cities in Eastern Canada, during COVID, their prices really ran up high. And then, of course, when you have interest rate hikes, well, that has a much more profound effect if you have $1.5 million mortgage or $500,000 mortgage like you might have here. So certainly they're going to be impacted more by the increase in interest rates. We really haven't seen it here. Our market continues to do well, probably surprisingly well. And so I think what we're expecting is just a seasonal slowdown. In fact, if you look at the price, the sale prices on single detached homes were down about 5% since they peaked in May. But again, that's pretty typical, just a seasonal slowdown. And if you look at some of the more what we would call starter home properties, the semi-detached, like half duplexes, they're actually at an all-year high. They were at the end of October, higher than they even were in spring. And it's the same with apartment-style condos. So what I've been seeing is a lot of people that have been moving here from Ontario or even BC, they're typically buying the more entry-level homes, and that's put a lot of demand in that segment of the market. So there definitely are some inventory shortages in that price range, and that's why we're seeing those prices go up. Surprisingly, that detached homes have not. They've kind of come down a little bit, but again, I think once we get back into spring and there's more demand, we'll probably start to see those go up a little bit anyway. I'm not expecting anything dramatic. So nothing to panic. I don't think we're seeing anything other than a real, normal, typical Edmonton slowdown as we get into fall and winter. Till next time, thanks for watching.